When life leaves you high and dry, I'll be at your door tonight. If you need help, if you need help, I'll shut down the 70 degrees outside, and you already know we're going in the hot tub. Gotta love it. Thank you, Grandma. Well, guys, we're back at the whack again. Leg day. It's gonna be speed day, so if I get some clips, throw them in right after this. See you later. Guys, you know what time it is. Of course, we're going to the facility right now. Seniors, I don't know if you guys know this, but some senior classes, they play this game called Paranoia, and you get a team of four, and the goal is to, it's a Nerf gun game, right? So it can last months or days or whatever it is, and you get a team of four, and there's safe zones. Your safe zones are at work, at practice, at school, and at home. But outside of those, people can shoot you. It doesn't matter. People can shoot you anywhere outside of those zones. People can shoot you outside of those zones. And basically, you just play to win. You play until everyone's gone. And so that's the game we're in right now. And I don't know how long it's gonna last. I also don't remember the code. Oh shit, I'll get back to you. Alright, I figured it out. So, you're just trying to get enough, get people and get them out and stuff like this. And someone just got out. So, that was like day two of the game. And people were trying to get them yesterday and stuff like this. So, we have to, basically I'm bringing this up because we're gonna go hit outside, but like, people can see me out there. So, we're just going to hit in the facility today. And maybe I can't do that because it looks like they might be having practice here too. Change of plans again. We're going to a park in outside of my school's town and stuff like that. So the chances that anyone finds me very low. I'm very unlikely considering the fact that no one knows, barely anyone knows about this place and stuff like that. So, and especially anyone from my town, they probably don't know about it. So we're gonna be good to go. Absolute fucking beardy today. Can't zoom in. I was gonna get some clips, but it's kind of hard in the grass and stuff like that. But yeah, we put in some good work. You know, I'm sweating already. Yeah, we hit a little bit. Learned some new stuff, as you should. There's just some things that get to me every single time. There's just people, you know, that always like trigger some sort of like thought in my head, and I'm just like, there's certain people who train and they just train to say they train, but they're not like doing it the right way. And maybe it's just like me growing up, or like, I don't know, like I'm being particular about the way that I like to train. And it's not saying that these people haven't got it, like they've got some talent and stuff like this. Hold on, they got talent and stuff, but like if they like put more focus into their training and stuff like this, they would be 10 times better in my opinion. Like, they could be 10 times better players if they just like put a little more focus into what they're doing and intensity. Because like when it comes to long toss, I can't see like a ball come right at me, right? One throw, right? And then the next throw goes like off to the side. Like, that just gets me, bro. And there's a lot of people that really do that stuff. But like, you know when you're with good, you know when you're with like the top players, when every single throw is almost identical. Almost every single throw is identical. And that's as it should be. It's like, that should come as no surprise that every single throw when you're in long toss, it's nice and easy. It's just nice and easy motion. And that's how it's supposed to be. It ain't supposed to be like all these different things that are going on are like excuses as to why certain things are going on. You either fix it or you stop. Like if you're injured or something like that, just stop. But it's starting to get easier for me to throw. And like, this is, I'm just talking about it now, but like, I don't know if you guys knew this, but I had always had like, even through the tournament win that we had, I had ingrown toenails and stuff like that, and then I had like a subscapularis tendonitis in my arm, and I'm pretty sure that's healed, but it's just like, it still like lingers a little bit, and I don't know if that's like, if there's anything I can even do about that, but like, I'm still starting to throw harder again, so like, that feels good, and it's just like one of those things that as I get like more and more into like baseball, like, and throwing more and more, it should get easier and easier, but like, right now, kind of like much easier than it was last summer to throw a ball like 220 feet or whatever, and even that's not even really that far, but just like, it's definitely feeling more like it should, and closer, but like, you know, you got to get more back into throwing more of my body, right? Especially like once I get my weight back up. Right now I'm at like 156 on a low day or whatever, like 155 on a low day, And, you know, that's pretty good for me. 5'7", 5'8", like, you know, there's not much I can do there. But I'm going to try and get up to 160 for the season, for the prospect season. I know I've been holding on that What's in My Baseball Bag video because I got some new stuff, but, like, I don't know, man. I don't know. I'll get back to y'all. See ya.
This is actually kind of scary. Okay. Yeah. I'm
assuming that knows any of this.
How is he getting
it? He said no.
He might get, yeah. He might actually get screwed up. Right?
This might be like moments before disaster type of video.
This might be.
Mr. Seer comes up here, we say, you found him up there, we're trying to go down.
I don't know how Isaac jumped up.
No, we say Isaac jumped up that
day. Yeah, we're just trying to get him down.
Yeah, the fuck, Isaac, keep down.
Yeah, Isaac.
Oh my god, that's a W. That is a big W.
138 inches.
We gotta get the album cover.
Dude, 100.
Hey, album cover, quick. Album cover. Isaac, you gotta hit him with that.
Yeah, so, hey. I know that you want to cry. But it's much more to life than dying over your past mistakes and people who do dirt on your name. Senior citizen day.
I bet you my retirement money. I've been lonely, have friends, but they was picking on me.
Post up with Gramps. I was thinking when my lips so big, was I too dark and it's since my fist. These gay thoughts would always haunt me. God will take it from me. It's hard for you when you're fighting, and nobody knows it when you're silent. I'd be by the phone, standing in the morning in the dome. Only place I feel like I belong. Strangers make me feel so loved, you know. And I'm happy by the way that I made that jump, that leap of faith. I'm happy that it all worked out for me. I'ma make my fans so proud of me.
You want to cry, but it's much more to life than dying over your past mistakes and people who do dirt on your